Footage sourced from the Australian Television Archive.
These are the pacemakers, the people who make Melbourne what it is, the people who make their mark on our society. And here in the studio with me tonight is the man who will make the programme, Mr. Barry McQueen. Good evening, Mr. McQueen.
Good evening, Barry. May I call you Barry?
Please do. The pacemakers, what does the name of your programme mean?
Well, if you'd been watching that short film a moment ago, you'd have seen that it means the programme will be about people who make the society we live in what it is. People who in some way set the pace by which we live.
Then it'll be about people we know well, prominent people in the news.
Oh, not at all, no. People who influence society are not necessarily well-known people. They might be completely unknown to the majority of people, but in some way, through their initiative and devotion to a goal, they're helping to mould the world we live in.
And will this type of person make interesting material for television documentaries?
Well, indeed, yes. By their very nature, they'll be people of character and personality.
Is there any connection between your program and the popular singing group Jerry and the Pacemakers?
What a ridiculous suggestion. Well, the word existed long before they did. And in any case, I'm sure they'll be very honored.
Well, may I wish you all the best of luck with your program.
Thank you. We'll both need it.